I remember the day after the Sunday summit when Sarkozy was reported to have backed down on that key request. It seemed as though the newspapers were running with the headlines, Merkel won, Sarkozy nil. What does that mean to the French? Is it a loss of influence for Sarkozy?
I don't think so, Nina. The fact is you have to be pretty into this stuff to be watching things so closely that you would make your political decisions based on what's happening up there in Brussels. And that's not to say that they're not paying attention here. It is all your story up there in Brussels is all over the headlines here in France this morning. This is what Le Figaro has as their headline. Europe is gambling with its future today in Brussels. And that's, I think, everybody understands that, in fact, it's a very big a game that's being played in Brussels that has to be won in terms of the eurozone members if they're going to stand up to the kind of attacks that they've seen in the various marketplaces over the last few months, the various weak economies in Europe. Now, one of the things that you do find out on the streets here when you talk to people, there is a sensitivity about this issue, there's an awareness about this issue, but not exactly in the terms of whether it's Merkel against Sarkozy, more in the terms of whether it's France versus the other weak links in the eurozone. And when we went out and talked to people about that, we found not a great deal of sympathy for the weak links like Greece.
I'm not at all pleased. I'm not going to tell you that I'm happy. These people have done whatever they want for years now. They haven't paid anything for years, and now we have to help them. I don't think that's right at all.
We are all in a bad situation, and I think Greece, is really in a bad way. And it's our duty to help them because it is a European Union. But I think the government and the people there have to make an effort.
When I see what's happening in Greece, in Spain, in Portugal and in Ireland, it scares me. It really scares me. And I don't think it's right. It's not right because once again, it's the big governments that decide things for everyone, for the people. And it's always the people that pay.
And Nina, just further evidence that this is playing in domestic politics. Nicolas Sarkozy has announced that he's going to go before the French people tomorrow night on both the main channels here to talk about the eurozone crisis.